In this video, I'm going to be going over how to enable SMTP in cPanel step by step. Enabling SMTP in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have SMTP enabled in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down and find the email section. Click email accounts. You'll see I have an email account already created that I want to forward. I'll click connect devices next to the email I want to enable SMTP. Next, under the mail client manual settings, you'll be using this information found here. I recommend copy and pasting this into a notepad. I'll copy it. I'll open up notepad. I'll paste it. Next, you can click the cPanel logo here or click the back button twice to go back to the cPanel page. Go to the email section, click forwarders. Next, click the add forwarder button. Where you see the address to forward field, type in the beginning of the email. For mine, I'll type in info. Where you see domain from the dropdown, you can select the domain. Next, where you see destination, where it says forward to email address, put in the email address you want to forward the email to. Click the add forwarder button. You'll see the notification showing here that all your email will be forwarded to the email address you provided. I'm going to pull up my Gmail email. Click settings. Click see all settings. Next, click accounts and imports in the top menu area. Where you see the send mail, as with your email address, click the add another email address. Where you see it says email address, you want to put in your website email address here. I'll paste mine in. Click the next step button. You'll see the SMTP server field. I'll pull up Notepad. You want to copy the outgoing server. I'll paste it into the SMTP server field. You'll see port next to it. Go to your notepad, and on the outgoing server, what we just copied, it'll have the port listed you want to choose. It's 465. From the dropdown, under port, I'll choose 465. Next, pull up the notepad and copy your username and paste it in where it says username. Next, input your email address as password here. Next, click the add account button. Lastly, you want to verify your email. Google will send you a confirmation link or code to confirm. To get to this, go to your email address. I'll go back to cPanel. I'll click email accounts. Next to the email account, I'll click the check email button. I'll click open. I'll click into the verification email and click the link provided to confirm. That is how to enable SMTP in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.